Police say a maintenance worker at an apartment complex in Rain has been arrested after allegedly stealing and cashing checks that he stole from a tenant's apartment. Jamie Baudouin allegedly used his position as a maintenance person for a commercial rental complex to enter a tenant's apartment and steal checks that he then cashed and gave some to others. Baudouin faces charges of felony forgery and one count of felony exploitation of the infirmed.